Hi guys, this is actually my character, Arceus, on the MMO. I just fished a little bit. I am trying to get somewhere where I can get some trees so I can make some billets and start a campfire and fish and feed myself. And I come upon this castle or fort that's on fire and it's just smoking. I don't know if someone set fire to it or what, but we're gonna try and swim across the water from here. We're gonna rest a little bit, get our hard stamina up, and then we're gonna try and swim across this and hopefully we'll make it. I don't know, we'll see how far we go. Let's see actually how much I can swim. How much it takes my stamina down. Oh, we'll make it. Okay, we're gonna swim across here. There's trees over here, so I can cut down a tree and actually cook some fish, and that's my objective. I want to get enough fish so I can travel to somewhere else. Tells me territory, and it looks like nobody owns that, but they built it. Okay, do we have an axe? Yes, we do. Okay, now I can get more branches, and I can use all that. We got trees here, which is good. I don't know what I have the graphics on for this, but let's pick a birch tree. There's a stump here. We'll uproot the stump. All we need is billets. Uprooted stump, so we'll just uproot these stumps and leave the trees all grown. Man, there's a bunch of trees that have been chopped down here, no one's replanted. Five of these or more, depending on how much I can carry. And while we're at it, we're gonna get some branches. We're gonna grab like five or six of these actually. Ooh, maybe not. This is going to be the last one, so just five. We're going to grab some branches, because we will definitely need some branches to cook with. Alright, we're going to come over here, and we're going to gather branches. We're going to camp out here for a little bit, and just fish, get our fishing skill or hunting skill up, and just camp out and cook food until those billets are gone. And when the billets are gone, I suppose we'll get some more billets. We're gonna cook enough food to last us a long journey till I can get somewhere where I can settle in. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have almost enough branches that we can not worry about what we want to do, but I want to get as many branches as I can. Okay, that's good. We're going to come over here. We're going to get right here. We're going to create camp, campfire, and we're going to build that sucker. Put the lowest quality branches in we have. What are these, 6? Those will go. I don't need that. Fuel. Light. And now prepare food. We're going to prepare the herring first, then the cod, or no, then the trout. We'll prepare the trout next, then we'll do the cod, then we'll do the salmon. That way we get the best salmon cooked that we can possibly get. Alright, now we're gonna go trout mass on this. So we do 3 of those. As you can see, my burn went way down putting those billets in there. While that's doing that, I'm gonna get a drink real quick. I'll bring the drink. I should have just done the food, but that's okay. We're about to get sped, and we're almost starving, so now we're going to do the salmon. What's the quality on this? 5. Man, it's going to take us a lot to get our food skill up. 4s, 5s. This ought to be enough to get me almost full, though. And then I can fish for a little bit more. Maybe get some more salmon. That's 6. Because my skill went up. Where'd that one go? That one's only 5. What are these tabs? Sort by quality. Whoa, that is sweet. I don't need this sling ammo. I'm dropping that. That'll clear out my, I don't need that. Alright. Now we're gonna extinguish that. And we're gonna go get us some more salmon and more fish. Oh, we might want to eat first. Okay. We're gonna eat that. I like the way they got this set up. They put this in the MMO. Or not the MMO, but the your own. That would make that game way awesome with this sword quality. It swords it perfect. Lines it up. Just it's sweet. What's that noise? It's getting dark soon. Or is the sun coming up? No. It's getting dark soon. Fresh bottle of water is always a good place to be, especially where there's trees. You know what? I don't know what to do with these. I'm done. I don't even want them. I don't like them. I don't know what they're for. I don't care for them. It's something in the MMO that is not in the URL, so I'm learning some differences between the games. Alright, now what's my skill modifier? It's getting there. Oh, it changed. Okay. Sword by type. I like that better. Now we're full. We don't have to worry about too much for a little bit. We're near water. So as long as we stay near water, we can fish. Let's get some more fish. Yes, buddy. And I want to look at my skills here. My hunting is only level 1. I want to get some other skills up, but we'll just work on what we can now. I think I'm going to close off some skills so that they don't go up, and I think that might be, what's this, crazy glowing dirt. I don't know if I want that to go up. Nah, I might let it go up to 60. I'll let it go up to 60. I want to be a hunter-gatherer and an animal production type player with a type with a little bit of weaponry skills as well. So codfish herring. So we got some more salmon, which is good. I like catching salmon. My hunting skill is so low. And this is a grindy game. Especially when you have this food quality. If that was up, I'd be making more XP. I was a tester for a while, but oh wow, they're talking about wiping the server. I think I'll lift some of that too. Let's get this in. Let's soar. So we got 2 salmon, 2 trout, 4 herring, 3 cod. So once we cook this, we'll have, let's see, got 10 sticks. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So we're going to stop with 2 more fish. We're going to catch 2 more fish. Hopefully one will be a salmon. And it's not. Come on, be a salmon. But the cod is good too. Cod gives a yield of 8. Alright. That's good. Now we're going to go cook these. We're going to get a couple more branches off some trees. There's plenty of trees around so we can cook this food and get stocked up on food. What is this? It's what I dropped. So that's, it's all that sling ammo. I could start right here and camp in these woods. I could live right here if I wanted to. Hey, wait a minute, what's this? That's sling ammo. So whatever was dropped there is something else. Oh, I know what it was. It was those mushrooms. Let's light that bad boy. Prepare some food. Now we're gonna do the herring first. Where's the herring? Right there. We're gonna do 5 of those. It's always good to do the smaller ones first to get your skill up. That way you can get higher quality with the 8s and 10s or the codfish and the salmon when you're starting out. And this is my first character on the MMO. I didn't play them very long because when I first started they were having map glitches. And I didn't have this map. I had the starter map even though I was in this world or off the starter island. And I, even though I knew how to play, I couldn't figure out where to go, where the water was, and I was wandering in the desert. I was, as you could see, almost down. Well, now they've fixed a lot of bugs, and I was able to find water, so now I can feed myself, which is good. Alright, now we're gonna do the trout. All the trout are done. Now we're gonna do 3 of the codfish. See if I can't move some of this stuff around where I want it. Okay. that. About F10. Put that right down in the corner right there. Put that right there. Leave the rest where it's at. Alright, let's extinguish that. We're gonna grab some branches. We got 32 of the 9 qualities, which do 636. So 6 times 32. What is that? It's about 190 or so. So that's about how much I can fill up. So about 2 fill-ups, almost 2 fill-ups just off that, which is good. We're gonna take these with us. And I think we're gonna head, let's zoom in on this. Any groups that are actually built? Oh wow, there is some towns that are huge. Oh, there are some big towns built. I don't even know where to go.
Thank you.
Better go cook something else. Fucking food's going down horribly fast.
Thank you.
No need to be whining. No need to be whining, boy. Come here. What's your problem, boy? So good, boy. So good. More salmon is what I want. Did I turn off that campfire? I sure hope I did. Good, I did. I want to save those billets for as much food as possible. How many fish do I have? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I need about, let's get about 20 sticks or so. Stockpile the food if they're gonna travel. The chip to carry weight more like the other game. Yeah, that are out. All the they're just out of branches. So. That a whole ball game of the game if they did that. I'm glad they didn't. That bad boy. She's good for a while. Prepare food.
pairing first.
Times 5 300. 20 times 5 is 100, I believe. Almost 100 anyways. There's 100, a little more than 100. But yeah, I'm tired. Okay, I'll do the chow. You like, what are you doing? Alright, we're gonna stop the stream, guys.